We decided to show you one day that was dedicated to the environment in our school, and now you will see what we've done.
The classes start in 7:30. We have usually 6 or 7 classes. The long break is 30 minutes, and it's after the second class. The other breaks are 10 minutes. Our school has classes from 1st to 12th, and after 12th break, we finish high school. Here we learn 3 foreign languages: Russian, French, and English. We have different labs: music, art, biology, chemistry, English, and workshop.
They start as usual with normal classes. We have French, English with a quiz on biology, IT, physics, math, and PE.
Je suis.
Présentez-vous.
Bonjour. Nous sommes Dési, Alex, and Diana, de 10e class.
Take a look at page 17. The stress of commuting. What does it mean to commute? The word commute. Does anybody know this word? By the metro, yeah, the subway we might call it. Taxi? Yeah, if you have a lot of money.
Plane, by 4 foot.
Wow, if you're the president, you might take a plane.
Кога ще се превърнат в незатихващи трептения?
Когато те претвърча се промене.
Когато амплитудата в течение на времето не се променя, тогава говорим за незатихващи трептения. И тогава в резултат на разликата между затихващи и незатихващи трептения...
This is where we can be class. A mother and her child. And what else does she have?
Some clothes.
Some clothes.
Dirty clothes.
Dirty clothes.
How to recycle paper, and after that we clean the schoolyard of the
that nobody knows where the rivers flow, and I call it home, and there's no more.